Sweet, gentle children. You who weep molten pearls of innocent tears. Dry them, dear Nibbeth. For I have sprung you from life's cruel dungeon, and hereby grant you liberty! Suffer no more! Come unto me, you are home.